Happy Hump Day! This is Charming with your big gay news for Wednesday, September 19th, 2018. First up, Gay Star News reports that the top court of Romania says a referendum to block marriage equality can go ahead. Romanian conservative and religious groups have called for a change in the country's constitution looking to recognize marriages only between men and women. The referendum will now go as planned on October 7th. In other big gay news, the journal Sentinel reports that a civil rights suit filed by a gay student says his school's officials were indifferent to bullying. Former Kenosha Public School student Guadalupe Paredes claims in a federal lawsuit that teachers and administrators were deliberately indifferent to a hostile environment that caused him to drop out in the 11th grade. The lawsuit brings claims under the Title IX provision. Finally, in big gay news, Quartz reports that Hong Kong will allow gay expatriate couples to apply for spousal visas. The new policy comes after a historic ruling in July. The policy goes into effect today. And that's it for big gay news. Lavender's next First Thursday's happy hour will be at Habitation on Thursday, October 4th. We'll see you then.